with best Hasbro is best looking Hasbro is Series 8 Undertaker.
Wow, okay.
And worst looking Hasbro is Series 1 Jimmy Snuka. Was it Series 2?
Series 2.
Yeah.
Yep. Good call. Okay, last but not least, we've got Justin Terry.
Yep.
What is the best figure made from one of the worst wrestlers ever?
That's a great question. Do you know who is what is a really underrated figure? And I was actually looking at this the other day, and I even had to think back to who it actually was. But it's a great figure. It's the Michael Pierce Hayes a Collector's Edition Elite.
Okay, I don't think I've seen that.
So with the glasses and the Bad Street USA. So Michael Hayes, a bit of a nothing in the, like, to me, I have no emotional sentimentality to him at all. Yet the figure is really good. I'd love to see a Brooklyn Brawler Elite.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just a jobber.
So for me, I'm going to say the worst, the Berserker.
Yeah.
The Berserker.
Good figure, though. Great figure.
All of Berserker's figures have been great. Even his classic superstars, his Hasbro and his Mattel, they've all been great. Even the Warlord. The Warlord was pretty average.
Oh, no, come on. Take that back.
But his figures are great.
The Warlord's new collector's edition is incredibly good.
Yeah. All right, who do you reckon, mate? What question?
I think Marcus Morgiri. I liked his question.
Name a wrestler that hasn't made it on the Elite?
Yeah.
Yep. All right. Marcus, congratulations, mate. You are taking home an Elite 88 Trish Stratus. Well, that'll do us for the week, eh?
Yeah. Brilliant, mate. Well done. Welcome back.
Welcome back, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for being a part of the show. Thanks for everyone that joined us. If you haven't subscribed if you haven't subscribed to our podcast on Apple iTunes, please do so. And please take 30 or 60 seconds to leave us a 5-star review. It really, really helps the show and gets our name out there. And again, would be greatly appreciated. You can find us on all the social channels, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. And always use the hashtag The Hunt Never Ends, because you know why, Chris?
Never ends. I'm going hunting tomorrow.
Well, we always wrap up the show by saying, we'll see you in the toy aisle. I don't know if it's any use now because there's nothing out there. Good luck. Go to Go Figure Collectibles.
Yeah, I'll see you. Go Figure. That's it.
Yeah. All right, guys. Have a good one. See you next week.
Thanks, everybody.